everything, and it's quite some fun. And some other stuff I did actually is like performing with a whole classical orchestra, you know, stuff like this. It's always a new challenge, it's always interesting.
How difficult is to play in a show like that?
I don't know, it's just different, the thing, you know, I'm...
Because I imagine that it's very different that you're alone playing with your headphones and then you have a huge band, a vocalist, I don't know, a guitar, a synthesizer.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's like, obviously, you know, it's like, it's more of like a setup thing. It's a little bit less... you know, open, because yeah. Obviously you have to practice with the drummer, you have to practice with the keyboard or whatever they apply. You cannot just experiment around. At the end of the day, it's not free jazz what I'm doing.
You have to do one special sound check.
All that stuff. And so because of that, you know, it's different, but it makes a lot of fun too.
Anything you want to say to your friends in Mexico? You have good friends in Mexico.
Yes.
Not a lot of people that say, Paul Van Dyk's my best friend. And you have some special events in Mexico. Tell us something. I know it's personal, but
well, when we come here, we always like try to get together, and there's this restaurant where we always like go and, you know, and eat and stuff. So it's always good to hang out together. Didn't work out this time, but next time, promise we see each other again. And to everybody else, again, muchas gracias.
Is it true that you get married in Mexico?
Yes, it is.
Yes, where?
It was in Cancun.
How was that?
It was great.
I imagine.
It was right by the beach.
So did you imagine to get married in Cancun?
Why?
Yeah.
Well, because we liked the place. I think that was in Cancun, was in 94 or 95. And we continued actually like going there, and then we just decided to get married there.
How many times have you been here in Mexico? Do you have the...
I don't know. A lot of times.
Yeah, I imagine. I presume. Paul, thanks a lot again.
Thank you.
Paul Van Dyk, IntelliHit.